One of the things that the ATA showed that's always important is obviously your safety. Now, most tree stand accidents, well, they're happening when you're getting in and out of your stand and trying to clip in and out. In fact, it's 86%. Now, one of the things that you can do to prevent it from happening, well, is install a lifeline on all your stands. Now, I've used lifelines in the past, but for 2015, Hunter Safety Systems has come out with a brand new one, totally redesigned. Now, what this is you'll see there's different colors in here. What it is actually a reflective material, so literally it will light up on your stand. Now, it's bright in here, you may not be able to see, but if you're in low light conditions out looking for your stand and the lifeline glows all the way up, it's like a million glow tacks right there for you. Now, another thing that's really nice is there's a redesigned carabiner. This is the Recon, and there's a cowbell sleeve that goes over the top of it. Now, the reason for this, well, when you're climbing up, I'm sure you've hit it on the metal steps and it clangs around and you're trying to be quiet. Well, now you can stay quiet and stay safe on stand. Pretty great setup, and I'm really excited to get out there and put it to use this year.